Readers judge books by their covers. Viewers judge videos by their thumbnails.
vidIQ.
vidIQ.
vidIQ.com.
When you are logged into YouTube, you should see your profile logo in the top right-hand corner. Click this and then go to settings. From here, you need to click on the View Additional Features link, which will then show you all the YouTube features that are available and whether or not you have access to them. As we can see, this channel does not yet have access to custom thumbnails, but fear not, because there are no views, subscribers, or watch time requirements to unlock custom thumbnails. All you need to do is verify your YouTube account. And you can do that from this very screen. Next to your profile logo and channel name at the top, you will find a blue verify button. Click that to start the process. To verify your YouTube account, Google will send you a verification code to a phone number either through an automated voice or text message, which you can choose on this screen. Do note that you can only verify 2 YouTube accounts per phone number per year. Once you've put your phone number in, click submit and you should see this screen that asks you for that verification code. Whichever solution you decide to use, you should almost instantly get a ping on your phone. In this example, I requested a text message which sent me the verification code. Now all you need to do is go back to your computer, input the 6-digit verification code, click submit, and that will verify your account, which instantly gives you access to adding custom thumbnails to your videos. Now for a very quick demonstration on why custom thumbnails are so important. This video you see on screen is about how to download a thumbnail from YouTube. But the current thumbnail for this video that's been selected by YouTube automatically is a rather useless picture of myself that tells the viewer absolutely nothing. But with the help of a custom thumbnail, we can tell a much more colourful, intriguing, and direct visual story that might just earn this video an extra click. Here's a very simple way to look at it. Readers judge books by their covers. Viewers judge videos by their thumbnails. We increase the number of clicks we get on our videos, this is called click-through rate, by more than 100% simply by making better thumbnails. So remember, you can make a fantastic video, but if you can't get people through the door, then it is a waste of time. Pay attention to that first impression. Now you may have noticed next to the Add Custom Thumbnail button that there is a Create Custom Thumbnail button, and that comes from vidIQ. It's a completely free tool and it is part of our software of tools which will help you research YouTube, analyze your own videos, audit your own channel and take actionable steps that will help grow your channel. There is a link in the video description. If you want to know a lot more about making better custom thumbnails, check out our playlist here. If you want more YouTube beginners guides, check out our playlist down there. We'll see you on either of those videos right now, and of course enjoy the rest of your video making day.